Hello everyone, my name is Minha. I'm 10 years old. Today I will tell you about myself. Called 10, about me, my family, my house, my friend at school, my favorite food and drinks, my hobbies and my dream. About me, my full name is Chen Minha. My birthday is on the 30th of January. In 2013, I've got brown eyes, long black hair. I am 145 centimeters tall. This is a picture of my apartment. I live in Roma Plaza apartment in Dolly Street, Hà Đông District, Hà Nội, Việt Nam. My house has 3 bedrooms, 2 balconies and 2 bathrooms. This is my family. My dad is 44 years old. He is doing post office. My mom is 39 years old. She is a pregnant woman. My brother is 7 years old. He is a Paris student. My mom is good at cooking. Her food is so delicious. My dad is good at tennis. This is my school. It's named Vanke Paris School. It has 6 floors, 1 bigger and 1 smaller gate, and 1 canteen. My class is 4A7 in 4th floor. My school, my favorite subject is music because I just need to sing and it's very easy. Subject I don't like is Vietnamese because it's hard and boring. My friends, this is a picture of my friends and me. They are friendly, funny and happy. My favorite food is noodle soup. Vietnamese name is pho. I love it because it's delicious. My favorite drink is coconut tea because it's fresh. My movies, I like K-pop because they make me feel happy. My hobbies, I like watching Doraemon and talking with my friends. I like play. I'm a lesbian friend too. My dreams, I want to be an actress because it's play a lot of money and it's funny. To be an actress, I need to go to study. Conclusion, about me, my house, my family, my school, and my favorite food and drinks, my hobbies and my dreams.